Welcome to Tech Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to hard reset as a Zenfone 4. Now I have forget my button, so I have planned to hard reset this. Hard resetting the device will erase all of your data. So just keep it in mind, hard resetting will erase all of your data. So what you have to do means just press your mobile at recovery mode or droid mode by pressing power key with the volume up button. To place your mobile at either in recovery or it will be known as droid boot mode in SS Zenfone 4, just place switch off your mobile, power off. Now it will be power off in your device, and just press volume up button and power key to place your mobile at droid mode. Now here you can see that we have booted our device in droid mode. Just see here. So let's see, just I have pressed volume up button plus power key at the same time to place my mobile at droid mode. Sorry, droid boot. Just I have said droid mode. So let's see the what are the options we have inside the droid boot. If you wanna select, press volume up button. If you wanna do give navigate to down, just select volume down button. So I need to reboot, I need to factory reset my device because I have attempted too many buttons because it can't able to unlock my device. So I have planned to factory reset. Just scroll down to factory reset, and factory resetting will erase all of your data. So keep it in mind. Just press, if you wanna select, just select power key. Now it will be factory reset our device. You can't find the unlock menu during after the boot. So here you can find it will be erasing the data. So it will erase the pattern and we can boot our device and easily unlock our device. The boot process will take some amount of time to complete, so just wait. So here you can find out that we have successfully reboot our system, factory reset our system, and you can't find the pattern lock menu. So here you need to select United States as language, just select and United States select. Everything. So here you can find out we have successfully done a factory reset as well as a hard reset on our device. That's all. Just you can find out the model number is SS Zenfone 4. T00i. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please like and share my videos. Thank you. We will see you on next videos. Take care.